Hi, I'm Patrick Murphy, the Acting Secretary of the Army. April's an important month for our Army. It's a time to reaffirm and demonstrate our commitment to our soldiers, families, and DA civilians. Every member of our Army team will be treated with dignity and respect. Sexual assault and harassment has no place in our Army. It is a cancer and detrimental to combat readiness. America has entrusted their sons and daughters to us as we defend our nation. These are the 1% who have joined our ranks during this defining moment in our nation's history. Here with me at the Army Sharp Academy is the latest class of sexual assault and response coordinators and victim advocates who will go out and support the Army's top mission of preventing and eliminating sexual assault and sexual harassment in our Army. Be vigilant, be mindful, be aware, and remember, we are all leaders of character. So be Army strong, and proud to be a soldier for life.